What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to join VMware vCenter within your Windows Active Directory. Super simple, so let's get right into it. All right, so together we are going to go how to join your vCenter into your Windows Active Directory. Again, it is super simple. So the first thing that we need to do is load up your webpage to log into your vCenter. So you are going to provide your username and password, click on login. Once it loads up, we are going to go to the top and click on menu. And within menu, we are going to click on administration. And within administration, we need to locate the single sign-on and click on configuration. Now, once you're here, you have about five tabs. The tab that we need is right there, Active Directory domain. So click on it. Once you're here, we are going to click on join AD. And then we are going to provide your domain, username, and password. Now, the username and password should have full admin rights within your domain that allows this machine to be added into your Active Directory. Now, keep in mind that it is going to reboot the node once the changes are applied. So that means that you need to shut down your virtual machines and then do this. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.